Hey guys, I'm back. So you just saw me take on the Daytona race, and well, we're gonna see the car that I just won. A prototype. Even though I wish I could take off the cover up. Wish I could take off the cover up. But hey, it's a nice car, right? At least from the paint design that we could possibly not see. Let's give it a whirl. Next challenge, midfield. From best driven from Gran Turismo 2, Gran Turismo 3, 4, and I believe. No, actually, just Gran Turismo 3. I think 4 had it, but I'm not sure. Anyway, wanna at least make this look a little bit better. Kwame's online. Yay. Let's sign up. Yep, we're going forward. Show up again. Thank you. That looked more professional than normal. Other than the camera switching. Be about 35 seconds behind. No way. Oh, no, it's 36. Oh, well. Now I own two of those cars. Now I own two of those cars.
Fanatical collector.
And I was just reading up on those trophies just now. Next one, the Ring of Death, even though it's not the X right there. See you guys there.